Our perspective on the AI revolution is it's as big, if not more profound and greater than the last industrial revolution that occurred in the early 1900s. It was focused on the physical labor part of the industry. This revolution is a little different because it's focused on the creative and intelligence part of what we do.
AI presents an opportunity to fundamentally change how an enterprise interacts with their customers and their clients and to create new business models along the way.
Just the area of deep learning is estimated to be in excess of $13 trillion, which is tremendous. Having the ability to transform your business and then use the data to your advantage and monetize it, how great is that?
When we talk with clients about how to leverage AI, they have to think in terms of how can I create something that hasn't been done before that really differentiates how a client or a customer interacts with me. A lot of that has to do with data.
You'll see a lot of the technology concerns arise. How do I enter the AI conversation? What do I do first? How do I make it easier for me to make my decisions, and what decisions do I make first?
AI adoption is very compute and data intensive, and so the cost of that investment is non-trivial. So the return on capital investment has to be quick.
We're putting together a highly performant, pre-integrated, pre-built factory that brings the infrastructure to the client in a very easy to use way, in a way that's predetermined and takes the problem managing infrastructure off their table.
While there is a significant enthusiasm to adopt AI, there's not a single converged infrastructure of data that is available ground up as an out-of-the-box platform.
One of the things we found with partnering with VAST is that they have an ability to scale at infinite levels. Not only does it drive a better solution for AI platforms, there's much more from a technical horizontal use case that has yet to be uncovered. One of the biggest challenges that we're helping address for our clients is how do you deal with the different AI initiatives that are emerging in both the private and also the public space. How do you then deal with where your compute will lie in terms of where your data is? Is your data at rest? Is your data in motion? And where does that data need to reside from a regulatory perspective?
There's no AI without data. So to enable the rapid ingestion of data, the curation of the data quality aspects and cleaning of the data, and then embedding that for being usable for Gen AI kind of applications. To enable that with a platform that just works and has plug and play API capabilities with open source frameworks that one can use with orchestration that is enabled with third party workflow automation tools is really what's needed.
No enterprise, and frankly no technology provider, is going to be able to go it alone. This is not going to be a single solution for anybody.
The number one challenge that I see is the integration into existing enterprise environments. So ease of integration is going to be a key hurdle that has to be overcome. The average life cycle for a drug is typically about 7 years. The time compression of that drug from the ideation to something that's field tested, FDA approved, if that can be compressed to 2 years, that'd be game changing for the industry. Automated manufacturing with robotics, logistics, supply chain, and simplification of the supply chain with the intelligence of routing and so on. The use cases are many, and I suspect that we will define new vertical industries that we can't even think of right now.
We're working in the transportation industry to help develop a safety solution that involves AI at intersections and can detect and predict if and when an accident could happen and sends out warning signals immediately to the signaling devices in the intersection to actually prevent accidents from happening. This goes in conjunction with automated driving vehicles actually could receive signals in real time about an accident that is going to happen in an intersection and signal those cars to do something different based upon predictive analytics and AI.
Having an entire universe come together to create possible solutions through a myriad of combinations of partners working together to push and pull, this is the type of solution that we're trying to generate with our relationship with VAST in terms of the AI factory. With a disaggregated model, they have an infinite scale-out opportunities with their solution.
For high-performance computing, the requirements for scale and performance at a cost point are are foundational requirements, right? Non-negotiable. We've been looking for solving this data problem, right? Not the storage problem. And we found that Vast is the only company out there with a platform that has got this notion of convergence of data with storage all enabled in the same platform.
I think we're just only scratching the surface for what we can do with our relationship with Vast. We partner with the world's best companies because we want to make sure that we bring the best relationships to the table and bring the best solutions for our clients.